Take a look at this three-year-old boy. He is missing, and investigators need your help in finding him. Flagler County deputies say Nathaniel Fons of Palm Coast was apparently taken after his mother was arrested for passing a counterfeit $100 bill. Well, now investigators think little Nathaniel is with another couple who are on the run from the law. News 13 Sewell Signs with the latest on the search.
This is a picture of three-year-old Nathaniel Fons, who deputies in two counties are searching for. Meanwhile, his mother sits here at the Flagler County inmate facility. Sheriff Donald Fleming says the boy's mother, 26-year-old Erin Jesse Como, and her boyfriend, 21-year-old Michael Brandstetter Howell, left her son with another couple. Como and Howell were arrested Sunday trying to pass fake money in a Flagler County convenience store.
They tried to pass off a $100 counterfeit bill.
They were caught in a stolen RV from New York, where deputies say they found $5,000 in fake bills. When questioned, Como told deputies she left Nathaniel with Eleanor Black and William Scott, who deputies say were traveling with their own two children in a Chevy Suburban. Como told deputies she was okay with Nathaniel being in the couple's care, but when the car was located in a Jacksonville motel parking lot with no one around, she now fears the worst.
What changed her mind? Why was she no longer comfortable with her child being with them?
I guess because now they were on the run, I guess. You know, the vehicle was left in the motel parking lot in Jacksonville. She doesn't know where they are.
Deputies, with the help of FDLE, issued a missing persons alert, hoping Scott and Black return the boy. Sheriff Donald Fleming says Black is wanted in Volusia County on a retail theft charge. In Flagler County, Saul Sines, News 13.
Now here's another look at Nathaniel Fons. The three-year-old was last seen wearing a yellow and black Pittsburgh Steelers jersey, black and white shorts, and black, white, and red sneakers. If you have any information, call the Flagler County Sheriff's Office. The number there on your screen, 386-313-4911.